respected chief guests, teachers, audience, and my dear colleagues. First of all, assalamu alaikum to all of you. Today, my topic is hijab. Why is it necessary for women to wear hijab? The word hijab is taken from the Arabic word that is hijaba, which means to hide or to conceal. In the present society, wearing hijab refers to the covering of Muslim women or the Muslim women dress or veil. Today, we see many non-Muslim and Muslim women asking about why do Muslim women wear hijab? The answer to this is that Muslim women are ordered by Allah to cover their head and wear hijab and veil. Covering the beauty for a woman is for honor and protection rather than suppression. Importance of hijab and virtues can be judged by Quranic verses. Here are few verses on what Allah says in the Quran Sharif about hijab. And the first one is hijab is for the modest and respectable woman. O Prophet, tell your wife and your daughter and the women of the believers to draw their clothes, that is veil, all over their bodies, that is freeing themselves completely. That will be better, that they should be known as free, respectable women, so as not to be annoyed. And Allah is ever often forgiving, most merciful. Al-Ahzab, Ayah number 59. This verse clearly indicates that Allah has made hijab an expression of chastity and modesty. The virtue of wearing hijab explaining this verse is that Muslim woman will be identified as free, respectable woman when she wears a hijab or a veil. And the second one is hijab is purity. And when you ask the Prophet voice for anything you want, ask them from behind the screen. That is pure for your heart and for their heart. The heart may become more pure with the hijab as the sight is blocked and there will be prevention of ill actions or thought. And the third one is hijab is honorable. A Muslim woman's voice is also part of a hijab. She should speak in an honorable manner to become an honorable woman as indicated by this verse. Be not soft in speech, lest he whose heart is a disease of hypocrisy or ill desire. Should be moved with desire, but speak in an honorable manner. And the fourth one is hijab is righteousness. Oh children of Adam, we have bestowed raiment upon you to cover yourself, that is free your private parts. And as an adornment and the raiment of righteousness, that is better. Al-Araf, Ayah number 26. This verse of the Quran indicates that hijab for a Muslim woman is to safeguard of her body as a manifestation of the order of Allah, rather than showing of her body, and it is an act of righteousness that is taqwa for her. And the last one is hijab is for successful woman and believing woman. And tell the believing woman to love their gaze and protect their private parts and not to show off their adornment except only which is apparent, and to draw their veils all over, that is their body, and not to reveal their adornment except to their husbands or their fathers or their husband's sons or their brothers or their Muslim woman, that is their sisters in Islam, or the female slaves whom their right hand possess, or old male servant who have no sense of, or old male servant who lack vigor, or small children who have no sense of feminine sex. And let them not stamp their feet so as to reveal what they hide of their adornment. And all of you beg Allah to forgive you all. Oh believers, that may be a successful. Al-Nur, Ayah number 31. Hijab and veil is not meant for the restrictions. Rather, it is a means in which Muslim society may function in an appropriate manner. Islamic regulations are unique to the high standards of Muslim identity of chastity, righteousness,